This program is rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America.
Okay, Doug is trying to remember the name of
it. Moritama or something like that.
Japanese gardens.
Nikki Noda.
Right.
Looking at the instructions, it doesn't sound like it's a big deal, but I just haven't done it.
Still life. Kathy, still life with eyes. And that was what, Doug? Bang?
Bang, bang, shrimp
bang,
and
bang,
crab
shrimp.
Cakes.
Lunch was very, very good, and the place looks fantastic. Pretend you're having a good time. Jurassic Park.
He stopped moving.
Yeah, he's got the peak on his head.
The battery ran down.
Jurassic Park. Are you getting him?
Yeah. That's a Harrierius.
Hangs on. They are. It's a funny thing to do.
To put a sign, please do not carve your name or initials in the bamboo. So did that stop people? I guess not. Jerks. How many Pollocks does it take to...
I would say they're airplanes, but there's one down at the very bottom.
A plane up there that has a flower on it. Up in that tree there, about halfway up the tree.
Red.
An air plant.
I won't be able to.
Now I know that you know what that says, but in case not, may peace reign in the world. Come on, Doug, that's too normal.
I know, I'm thinking. I need to lay down, but I don't want to do that.
Okay, there's the Doug we know and love. Yeah. And now for some negative art. Doug put on his outfit and is going to show us around the place now.
Yeah, I saw one.
Leafless beaked orchids. Orchid and I saw red.
Of course, you want to go down and measure.
We can hear a bird, but haven't seen it.
She said it's a white-eyed vireo.
Sure it is.
That's what I've seen.
Okay, well worth the trip. This is the bird we see out back all the time. The woodpecker.
It's over here real good.
Pastel. See that vine or whatever it is wrapped around the whole tree. Do you see the alligator there? The face is towards the left-hand bottom. The tail going to the back. That's one of those remote control ones.
Battery out.
There's an alligator right in front of that spoonbill guy swimming away.
Yeah.
Plumus buttus, I think, is. There's an owl there. I'm not going to be able to make it out. The immature, what is it, Diane? Read the sign.
Immature black-crowned night heron.
Okay, and that's the one that we thought was the owl.
And the other one was a northern night thrush. Is that what you said?
Yeah. Northern water thrush.
Water.
There's the owl. Rain. This is where we're meeting Connie and Margot for lunch.
This whole thing right here used to be the Bayfront Center.
Looking building.
No, we didn't.
I love their name.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, we're not. We don't
difference because the southern bobcats, the ones that we have here in Florida, and
that's what she's used to the
This was almost 21 years ago now. This was back in 92. They couldn't jump on Google and find out information about these cats. So they're like this. It's a black leopard or a black jaguar. Jumanji here is a black leopard, and I'm glad that someone pointed out his spots. Those are called rosettes. And even black leopards do have them. It's the exact same species as the leopard we see over there. The only way that you can save the species is by saving their natural habitat and saving them in the wild
space without running into any dead ends.
Period. You can only imagine what that was like for those horses, constantly having this predator that wants to eat them being pulled behind them. But I can only imagine what that was like for Reno, constantly watching his dinner run away from him. As domestic pets. So they'll breed and then euthanize, breed and euthanize until they get that sixth one. They're never going to experience their wild habitat. Sand sloths. Now these stripes of sloths make them excellent camouflagers because where they hide in Africa, designer cats as you will. As I talked about hybrids earlier, they're not a good cat to have. His original owner passed away and she left Rambo and her female jungle cat Cha-Cha to her 12-year-old granddaughter. Everyone wants to gather on up. Oh, thank you for the decided to sit down one day and he didn't want to perform anymore and no one was going to be able to make him. Through their upper lip. And it's just their way of saying hello, how are you doing today? Looks like kids.
What?
Looks
like kids.
It
sounds like kids.
Works. Simba and his sister Nyla came to us from a breeding facility. Nyla was born cross-eyed. They didn't want her because they're looking for the goats. They're also distant relatives of hyenas. He can make a chuckling noise, that of a hyena. Clearly, he has no idea about that. He should be asleep right now. They're also supposed to be arboreal ex-girlfriend because they haven't separated. Because when they came to us, we found that TJ is an instigator. She is an ocelot. Very good. She's being absolutely adorable right now.
Oh my god.
Do you guys see those front paws, how big they are?
Oh,
they are really unique for ocelots. They can rotate those 180 degrees.
That's that Muscovy duck. I think that's how you pronounce it.
He's a very skittish cat. Populate the areas. He's running around back there. Look at him. They're extremely hard. I recently did a project on these. We all did species projects on the animals.
Okay, it's Saturday night, I think, and this is where we're having dinner.
Did you want to do feast?
That's why.
This is chicken fried quail.
Very welcome. I'll be right back with some wasabi.
Yes, and some wasabi.
Sashimi.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, I got some wasabi here.
That looks really good. Look at the sear on that. Yeah.
What is it on?
Is that a,
you know?
What about mine?
I'm not sure.
There you go.
To me, it looks like caviar, but I'm not sure.
Eel and potato soup.
Have some of that on that side without the beef juice. It does have a little bit, of course, of the horseradish and white cheddar, Cooper. But there's no...
You mean I have to share?
Well, you're going to be looking out that way. She's going to be like, oh, well, look, there's an umbrella. You like the restaurant?
And we have our...
And again, Kathy, if you're watching this, I don't know why you have such a problem showing us a sunset, but you know, here's another perfect one. You better get your act together. We're not going to come and visit you anymore.
Nice.
Good heavens.
Very, very nice. Thank you.
I know, seriously, now that's a knife. To come with a big knife.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome. Diane will let you.
Find the guy with the speed out.
The people watching the movie. This is Clearwater Beach.
Clearwater Beach
just had a fantastic dinner. This is the boat that they used in the movie. Doug and Kathy, if you're watching this, you can see it's packed with people. They must have thought you guys were coming. That one is winter. That's the one without the tail. Sea urchin. Another exhibit. Okay, now we're at another location. Apparently most of the stuff is dealing with the movie.
Yeah.
the prosthetic tail that they used.
Near Clearwater Beach, which means this area will experience the strongest winds and the highest storm surge with dangerous flooding. This is from their front door. Jim's coming in the door there.
Hello there, how are you? We'll work for food. Get your ass out there and start making your dinner.
Thank you. Okay, this is from the lanai. Enclosed pool. It looks like a resort. Our bedroom complete with cabinet. Very, very pretty. I don't know if I ever got a picture of our car. This is the one that we had since we left Doug and Kathy's. It's the Elantra. And now we're down at Marianne Kaiser's home in Wichiwachi or something like that, Florida.
Four inches in diameter, and until they clear the water, backlit by a brilliant blue sky with a rising sun. They had to redesign the whole thing. It took them a couple of years. In 1972, they completed the newly designed.
Thank you. What is that like?
Yeah, 3 horsepower.
They had two manatees.
Sometimes it doesn't. So, you know, it's just better not to breed them in the water.
I'm pretty sure that hippos are from Florida. That's a big sucker. This one's a heron. It's a shame he doesn't have a head. Oh, there it is. And there's an anhinga. A little bit washed out. Okay, thinking of you, Doug. All the ducks in a row. Back to the manatees, but it's hard to see the thing. Talk about ducks in a row.
First of all, they're
Hi. It was really good lunch. Really fun place. This is called Monkey Island. And as usual, Mac has lied to us. There's nothing to see. Caught in Disney World, audio,
yeah.
Animatronic. monkeys.
Animatronics,
yeah, there you go. But Mac swears that there's real monkeys on there. Dark spot at the bottom are two monkeys. They're Manatee Basics. They just want to take away all of the fun. Do not hold, grab, or ride a manatee. Then why bother? Okay, this is our last day. And we're going to a mermaid show. Diane and her maps.
Worse than a shark pointing stick in the eye. Not much to make my life, Jaggett's to the port, starboard side of the captain back here, and he's like, you just like a way that NASCAR Space Center was only 18 years old. Look around at the major hatch. Mom will get out of there and lay out there. Let's dive. Now that's one of the
place opened in 1947, and it does seem like really old-fashioned, but kind of cool.
That is the bed of the stands, and she'll actually try to rattle me under her tail. However, as you can see here, she's kind of missing some rattles.
If you do take a source of fresh water, just be sure to bring one right down.
The water apparently is 70, I think they said 4 degrees or so year round. This is the water park.
Introducing our sister, the Little Mermaid.
The Little Mermaid rushes to his rescue and gives him the breath of life. She can't.
Who would dare approach my lair?
Just me, the Little Mermaid.
Are you blind? Have you lost your mind? Don't you know I can destroy your confidence?
Okay, we're back at Hacienda El Kaiser. Okay, this is our last night in Wikiwachi. Fly home tomorrow. We don't know who those people are, but...
But they're staying at our house.
Yeah, they're staying at our house.
Eating our food, drinking our booze.
Yeah.
This is the hotel what?
And again, Kathy, if you're watching this, what's wrong with you? Why can't you give us a sunset?
We have clearance, Clarence.
Roger, Roger. What's our vector, Victor?